Yeah.
So every time Warren digs, he puts it down.
Pretty much just on center line all the time.
Imagine if Dean's selling a tiny type of sales thing.
We need to climb up. This might get a hit, I think.
Telltale was flying too. It's contributing a lot of side pressure though.
See how good it is, bro? He's doing that.
one.
Yeah. Use your man.
Where's the mark?
Straight ahead. See it? You know that arm?
Okay.
See there's like a black thing?
Yep.
Going on that line. Yeah, for all who's messing around, what did it gain up?
Just float it down and everybody else. As soon as the float's still flying.
You're right.
We lost a few boats when we come along.
Yeah, customers, but we might get it back.
What we need is to tighten up on angles a little bit.
We got three boats met by.
Probably won't move, it's not enough pressure.
You get to sit down the back of the van, you don't want to get in the back of the van. Everybody does not
have to go to work, but... It's
so good, or are
we a little low?
A little low.
Okay. I don't think Warren can get there, do you? I think it's like that's but he's going to get such an angle he won't be able to reach. I mean, he's got a 10, 15 degree angle up above.
We're pretty strong.
Early takedown.
Yeah. Well, I'll go above too so we can have room to take it down.
That's a turn.